There's a new Gemini-powered Gmail feature that's going to change the way you schedule time with others. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode and welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share a ton of Gmail and Gemini content just like this. Gemini can now help you schedule time in Gmail with others, and it's as easy as can be. The new feature is called Help Me Schedule, and here's how it works. Now, when you're responding to an email about finding a time to meet, Gmail, with the help of Gemini, can actually detect the intent of that email, and it's gonna show you a little Help Me Schedule button in the toolbar. It's gonna look like this little calendar icon that you simply need to click. Now, if you don't see this icon, you can click the three-dot menu button, and you should have a set up a time to meet that you can hover over, and then you'd click on the proposed times you're free. Now, the first time you use this feature, you're going to have this pop-up explaining how it can help you reduce the back and forth of scheduling meetings. You'll click next, and then you'll click done. So either way that you get to it, your Google Calendar will pop out from the right-hand side, and Gemini will suggest meeting times based both on your GCal and the context of the email. So it's actually pulling your real-time availability and the context of the email. You can use the toggles at the top to scroll through and select a time and a day on the calendar, and it'll be added for you. You'll see it at the bottom. And you can also adjust the meeting length at the bottom of that right side panel by clicking on the toggle and then choosing the length, anywhere from 15 minutes up to a custom amount of time. You can also click that add a date toggle at the bottom of this right hand panel to select a different option and choose the time. And then you can just keep adding dates for as many options as you want for this meeting. And then you'll click on next to change the event title if you want to. You can adjust the duration here as well if necessary. And then you could also add a description if you'd like. Now, once you're all set, you're gonna click add to email. And just like that, your available meeting times and dates will be added to your email response. So now when you send this off, the recipient can choose which date works best. So I'm gonna switch to the recipient email now so you can see what this looks like on their end. As the recipient, they're gonna pick a time, and then it's gonna automatically open the Google Calendar booking page where they'll click book now. Now, once they do that, a calendar invite is automatically created for both of you. So let me just close this tab here and head back to the recipient Gmail. Here is the Cal invite with the event confirmed and the response is yes, attending, and it's on the recipient calendar. Now back in the sender email, let's pop over there. You'll also get that invite email with the event confirmed that shows yes, you are attending, and it is indeed added to your calendar as well. So that example showed replying to an email, but this also works when you're initiating the meeting as well. This is gonna work the same way. I'm not responding to anyone here. I'm simply initiating this meeting request. So I'm gonna click on that Cal icon. I'm gonna choose proposed times that I'm free. And from here, we would just follow those exact same steps that we went over. Now, before you run away, there's a couple quick notes on just how this is gonna work initially and availability. For now, this feature only works when you're scheduling between two individuals, so not groups, but hopefully that will be updated as a feature soon. Now, in terms of availability, this is available to a wide range of Google Workspace users, and it's also available for Gemini AI Pro and Ultra subscribers, as well as Gemini Business and Enterprise users. And if you're struggling on how to use this or any Gemini feature in Gmail, I've linked to a helpful Google support article for you in the description below. It's gonna go over how to manage this Gemini feature for Workspace. Seriously, this is going to save us so much time. So that's your new Gmail update. And now I wanna hear from you. Have you tried the new Help Me Schedule feature in Gmail? And if so, how do you like it? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I wanna know. So give it a like, a share, or you can leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel, and here for even more Gmail and Gemini goodness. You know you wanna. Thanks for watching. See you next time.